Hey there, Yoyoers. Today I got a little package from Hong Kong, and I thought I'd go ahead and do a quick unboxing for you. This is a yo-yo from c3Yo Designs, and let's go ahead and... I already cut it open, obviously, so you don't have to sit there watching me cut the bag open. Let's see, it comes with a lot of stickers. Well, it's a lot of stickers. Put more stickers. Put stickers on everything. And... yeah, it looks like a bearing puller as well. So, what I have here is the c3Yo Design Yeah 3, or Yeah Yeah Yeah. I really like c3Yo's packaging. They, the translucent box really works well for them, and for their style of design, sort of modern style of design, and I do dig the box that they use. Let me go ahead and pull it out for you here. So, the F3, there's a couple of things that I'm pretty excited about with this yo-yo. One is, I've been wanting to get more into horizontal play, and this yo-yo has been designed with that in mind. It's got a radical V-shape here. It's called the double V, actually. You can see there's a little lip here on the inner catch zone. And it looks like it has a fair amount of rim weight distributed, but not too... pretty evenly distributed. So it should be great for horizontal play, and so I'm really excited about that. It's got a blast that, you know, I have to say, it feels almost like a candy blast in a way, but maybe a little bit tighter. I emailed Walter to ask him about what kind of finish this is, and I think it's tomorrow there right now in Hong Kong, so I should probably be hearing from him sometime today. It might be yesterday there. I don't know, either way, one of us are living in the future, and I emailed him, and I'll go ahead and post the on the review notes what the blast is, if I'm incorrect that it's a type B blast. I'll crack it open for you. And let me go ahead and give you the specs. It has a diameter of 56.22 millimeters. It's got a width of 40.68 millimeters. It's got a gap width of 4.5 millimeters. The weight is 67.1 grams. It's got a C-size bearing, great, and it uses the c3Yo Design silicone response, which I am a fan of. I like it quite a bit. It's definitely, it feels like the snow tires, which is where the snow tires are sourced from c3Yo. Yeah, so this is beautiful. And I'm going to go ahead, I'm finishing up a review of the X3 La Goutte, which I should be filming tomorrow, and I'm working on the review of the Toxic Hazmat, so it'll be a couple of weeks before I get really heavily into the review of this yo-yo, but I will throw it and post some initial notes up on the blog. And speaking of the blog, I have a brand new high-tech scrolling chiron, because the other one got kind of messy. And you can see more reviews, unboxings, and maintenance videos at sniffy-yo.com. Sniffy, oh, you know what? My high-tech scrolling chiron has a... oh no. We're very professional here. Everything is well thought out. And we're highly technical, so we're able to switch out the high-tech scrolling chiron if something gets misspelled. And I misspelled Sniffy. Imagine that. sniffy-yo.com. Alright? No. And also you can follow sniffy-yo on Twitter, at sniffy-yo. And I'm really enjoying all the conversations we're having on Twitter and seeing what people are throwing. I follow the Today's Throw hashtag, which is where people post up photos of what they're throwing and talk about it. And I subscribe to this hashtag and I post to it, and I really enjoy seeing what people are doing. And here's George. Okay. And let me also go ahead, and regular viewers will know I like to compare for size a DV888 so people can get an idea of what the size of a yo-yo is. So here we go there, it's a little bigger. And it's a little bigger, almost the same. Yeah, this thing feels great. This is a highly grindable surface. I'm really excited about this. Okay, so the F3. I will be Like I said, it's going to be a little while before I do a full review of it, but I will post some initial impressions on the blog. All right, thanks.